attempt to create a real-life Charmander, I took DNA from my pet lizard here and spliced it together with DNA from our pet goldfish in our home laboratory. This process did not take very long before we fertilized eggs and set them in their incubators. When they began to hatch, we were so surprised with how they looked. What you are seeing is a half goldfish, half lizard, what I call a Charmander. They're wonderful and beautiful creatures. We've sold many of them and let the rest go into the wild. Thanks for watching.